And also new tonight, a popular place for Rhode Islanders to cool down in the hot summer months is getting ready to reopen to swimmers. The Budlong Pool in Cranston is set to reopen tomorrow. Mayor Alan Fung will be at the pool to officially kick off its season opening. A tight budget kept swimmers out of the pool last summer, but this year the mayor tells us he made cuts in other areas to make sure kids have a place to go.